Hi guys, so today's video is my second concert vlog of the year, and I'm going to be doing a get ready with me and take you along with me to the actual concert, so let's get into it. So yeah, as I said, I'm going to another concert. This time it is Dizzee Rascal, again at Dreamland, which is really exciting. And I have got one more concert booked this year, but actually in London. So that'll be interesting to vlog that. But again, I won't reveal until I'm actually filming the vlog. Please do excuse the absolute rat's nest on my head. I'm about to wash my hair and sort it out, so it will actually look better, but I did just wake up and it is greasy as hell. So yeah, doing all that, and I haven't decided what I'm gonna wear yet either. It's all a bit last minute, but I will show you when I've decided. So I've just washed my face and I'm gonna be putting on my moisturizer and spot cream on now, and I'm just deciding what I'm gonna wear. It's between two options and I feel like I know which one I'm gonna go with, but I'm just gonna finally decide before I actually do my makeup. Okay, so I'm all moisturized and I think I've decided what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear this black dress with cherries on it, which I got from Spain when I went to Malaga, so there's a vlog, I think it's on this side, but I don't know the brand. It was just in one of those like little markets, but yeah, thought this would be quite good because I think it's gonna be hot for most of the afternoon, evening, and I'm gonna wear my denim jacket with it. So I'm not gonna show you me doing my makeup just because what I'm doing I've shown in a few videos before. Like anytime I'm wearing something like burgundy or red, I usually do this like pink coloured eyeshadow, and so there's no point in me filming it, so I will just come back when I've done my makeup. Okay, so this is my makeup. As you can see, like pinky red colour, and I don't know if I'm gonna put lipstick on. If I do, it's probably gonna be like brown because I don't wanna do red. I feel like it won't look as good with the eyes, but yeah, I'm gonna get dressed now. Okay, so this is my outfit. As I said, dress I got when I was in Malaga, and then I think these socks are from New Look, and then I've got my Converse from Shoe, and I'm wearing Fable Turn. These little cherry earrings, which I got a while ago from an online store, and I'm not sure who it was, so I can't tell you, but yeah, that is the outfit.
Get dark in the fancy, the smart, top down, they got just Fix up, look sharp. Don't make me bring your blitz out and get dark. In the bank, see the spark. A drop that leg that just.
Until you lot make some more fucking noise.
I got no trouble about mentality. I don't care about insects and flowers.
he says that I gotta get a grip. But I won't sell it, he give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I just give it my love. Some people say some thrills, but I get life for free. And I just give it my love. There's nothing crazy about me.
Okay, so it is the next day. Apologies for my appearance. I didn't take my makeup off last night and I was just too tired to do it. And I'm too tired at the moment to do it now, so you just have to deal with this. But yeah, it was an incredible night. Stage presence, energy, everything was just amazing. And my throat actually really hurt last night from screaming all the songs. But yeah, I had a great time. The only thing is, I wish it had been an 18 plus event, because there were a lot of kids there and they were getting on my nerves. Just like concert etiquette stuff. Well, I won't go into that. But yeah, had a great time. So thought I'd just end the vlog here. Because I actually forgot to do it yesterday. But if you have enjoyed, make sure to like, comment any video suggestions, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.